probably not much. Hopefully I can slay the better part of this bigger tree. Taking both of these ficus out here. Stuff a little different because I am my ground crew and I have a small chipper, and the chipper doesn't like unions, so I try to do as much of the saw work up here as I can. Once I get this section opened up. Video though. Try to keep the wood separate. If you stack it on top of the brush, that's a nightmare. Scrinch up with me either. Typically I've always got a scrinch with me. That's a new Oregon chain. It was what they had in stock. It was the only one actually, so it is what it is. Finish this stub up over here and make this drop zone a little clearer here. Clear this drop zone a little better. Chain, boy. Here we go. I do as I say. Hopefully this camera angle is good. I hope that's gonna work it up. kill them? Today. Missing them all. With you, I'd rather have the butts flipped the other way, but it's just easier to throw it down like that. It'll make it easier on me when I go to clean it up. If I had them facing towards the chipper. Center pieces. chain being loose there, messing me up. Typically I carry a scrunch on my saddle here, but I took it out and put it on the dash of the truck for some reason, and I didn't put it back this morning. The job's going real fast and easy until you get down there to clean it up. It's going to be all climbing, and I'm also taking out that little orange tree, which is probably going to take longer than both the ficus, because that thing is a nightmare to feed into the chipper. And all kinds of sprouting.